to a lot to do, and we have Yankee tickets to give away today. So we'll come up with something interesting. Well, I put some kind of summer theme. I got the guys to dig out some of my summer favorites. So we'll put a little summer theme on it today when we get to the Yankee tickets that will give away front row seats. I think we're up to the Orioles series. I'll look. I'm pretty sure these are going to be for the Orioles early in the week that we'll give away. But we will give away front row seats for the Yankees and the Orioles coming up today. Give you a chance to win a couple of those. Two sets, front row seats, Yanks Orioles Wednesday. And we'll have a little summer theme to it when we do it, you know. Little summer theme for the weekend as we get ready for this first kind of, I mean, listen, it's not always the, you know, it's not like it's July. It's not. And, you know, you can get some brutal weather on Memorial Day weekend too, but seems like it's going to be okay. I mean, it's okay today. It's not like it was 2 days ago, but it's okay. It seems like it's pretty nice. And we'll take it from there. We'll see what happens. So the Chris in Jersey, is that our first guy up? Trying to give away Yankee tickets, front row seats for the Yankees and the Orioles on Wednesday. We have two pair. All right. And what I'm looking for is my songs that I play. And I haven't played them yet today. I haven't had a chance yet. But let's see what Chris knows. Chris, what do you got for me?
Hey, Mike. I'll give it a shot.
Go ahead. Go for it.
So, Summer 69.
That's right.
Summer in the City.
That's right.
And this is one of my favorites, and I hope it's one of yours. And the Summer Wind.
That's it? You're in?
Oh, my God.
You're in.
Thank you. That's awesome.
There it is. One of the classics.
It's such an awesome song.
Mm-hmm. If you don't know who sings this, then turn it off. Mm-hmm.
The summer wind came blowing in from across the sea. Lingered there to stroke your head and then walk with me.
We will give away two more later today with obviously a different theme, but we do have our summer songs today. And, you know, it's funny, I was thinking, you know what I think of too? I grew up on the beach, and I think if you think of the summer, you think of the beach, and especially if you were a beach kid. I mean, whether you went to the beach a lot or you grew up where I grew up, I grew up feet from the beach. I'm one of those kids who grew up on the beach. I'm Long Beach, West End, East Atlantic Beach kind of guy. You know, down that area, I grew up down on the ocean, lived right on the ocean, and spent all my time as a kid on the beach. And what you remember a lot of the summer from is songs that you could walk along the beach and hear from blanket to blanket the same song on the radio at the same time. That you think of the songs that were huge hits in the summer that were number one, and they played a song each hour, you know, as they did, whether it was on ABC in the old days, you know, the 77, or go back to the Good Guys on MCA if you go back that far. And those were the two, but they used to have AM Top 40 radio. And, you know, they used to play the number one song every hour, okay, whether you're talking about, you know, Cousin Brucey, Dan Ingram, any of the guys. You can go through all the legendary disc jockeys, of course, and, you know, Murray the K, or just go down the list. But you think of songs that you could actually hear hour after hour, whether you were in the water or walking along the beach or from blanket to blanket to blanket to blanket. And there's two songs that stick out. You know which one sticks out the most to me, but it's probably the right age for it? There's one that I didn't put on there that I hadn't have Sal retrieve, which was Strangers in the Night, which was a song that if you ever saw Sinatra in person, which I was lucky enough to do a couple times, he did not like the song. But the song was a massive hit. It was number one almost the whole summer, but I never liked the song. You know, Strangers in the Night, you know. And he didn't like the song because he said he never sang because it was a smash hit, but he didn't like the song. You know, because he was particular about his music. He was very much a, you know, a music connoisseur, and he didn't like Strangers in the Night very much, despite the fact it was a massive number one hit. But the songs that the first one that I think of when I was about, I'd say I was 12 or 13. This song, when I was very young, Satisfaction was number one a lot of the summer. It was number one for like 10, 11 weeks. But this song I remember in the summer was maybe I was 11 or 12. That was number one, really almost that entire summer that I can think of that was number one. Sal, I have to tell Sal which one it is because I don't think he knows. So this one, Bob's not old. How old are you, Bob?
54.
Oh, yeah, you remember this then. I think of these songs, Bob, now. I don't know if you've had that same thing that I had in the summer where you just heard these songs all summer long, every hour on the beach. You go from blanket to blanket to blanket. This song was number one. Go ahead, hit it, Sal. This one was number one the entire summer. I'd say it was 67 if I were. It could have been 66. It could have been 67.
68, I'd say.
It was one. I 67. And it was number one like the whole. I remember the whole summer. All I remember is Light My Fire, The Doors, the whole summer. All I think about is just the beach when I think of this song.
Yeah.
The whole time. It was. And Strangers in the Night was like that, too. But I didn't play that one.
That was 66.
That was earlier. And Satisfaction was before that. And there was one other one I'll get to later that was a little later than that, which I heard the whole summer, too, which I bet you people remember. But Light My Fire was one. We'll get to another one. So those were the songs. We got a couple more to play, too, today. 3 o'clock.
We're about the same age. It was like karma. And I can remember the two guys that I hung around with back at the I live at the shore in Jersey, and it's quite crowded down here already. But I can remember hearing that song down there in Long Branch, and Long Branch was quite different back then than it is today.
Right. There's certain ones that you can hear every hour of your life that just kind of.
And I'll tell you, it was like the two guys that I hung around with, yep. They were like 2 years older. And that song, that was the first song that I actually got a slap from. From a girl from across the face.
Well,
I'll never
forget
it all my life.
That is one that you remember. And Strangers of the Night is another. But I wasn't going to play Strangers of the Night because I never really liked it. I'll give you another one, okay? Now, this isn't one of those summer songs, but this is another one that was, I think of the summer, I think of the beach, and I think of this song, and I'm telling you, this song was, I don't know, I'd say 71, maybe 70, 71. Eddie'd have to tell me. But I'm telling you, this song, when I mention this song to these guys, 72, Eddie says. When I mention this song, I know it's a little older with this song, but I remember this one summer, the entire summer. Too. I don't even think Eddie and Sal knew this song. Go ahead, Sal. You did, Eddie?
Oh, yeah, I knew this song.
This song was number one for a whole... I'm telling you, I remember this song. It reminds me of a whole summer. I don't know if they ever had another hit, this group. Looking Glass, is that what it was?
Yeah, Looking Glass.
Mm-hmm.
They were only around from 69 to 74.
Mm-hmm. This band actually started at Rutgers, Eddie tells me. This harbor town, and she works laying whiskey down. They say brandy, fetch another round. She serves them whiskey and wine. They say brandy, you're a fine girl. You know, it's funny. I remember Brandy that summer. And you know what else I remember from that summer? The other thing I'm going to remember, Vita Blue pitching at Yankee Stadium. Vita Blue came to Yankee Stadium. And I think it might have been either, maybe that was 71 versus 72. I'm not sure if it was the same year. It might have been 71.